Grandma, do you really not remember about Grandad?
Of course I do. How could I forget your Grandad, Billy? We were married 33 year.
So what was he like?
He was a complete bastard. I hated the sod for 33 year. We should never have married. Of that I'm quite clear. He spent the housekeeping money on whiskey and beer, and never lifted a finger. Times were hard, but the swine rolled back pissed, so we'd fight and he'd swing, and he rarely missed. So I clobbered the sod when he couldn't resist. Asleep, you can't lift a finger, but we go dancing, and he'd hold me tight. He was air, he was water, he was breath, he was light, and he would hold me there with all his might, and it was bliss for an hour or so. But then they called time to go, and in the morning we were sober. Oh, he'd drink and he'd talk just like a fool, lie like a bear, snore like a mule. Rarely was sober, pretty much was the rule, and he never lifted a finger. I suppose times were hard, things were different then. Women were women, and men, they were men. 17, that was it. Your life ended when you had a ring around your finger. But we go dancing, he was my own Brando, and for a moment there my heart was aglow. We had dust on our hair and nowhere to go, but we were free for an hour or three from the people we had to be. But in the morning we were sober. Again, oh, I'd do it without the help of men, or at least your granddad. But then again, you know, best not to linger. What is the use of dreaming now? I had my chance. Well, anyhow, if I'd only known then what I know now, I'd have given them all the finger and gone dancing and not give a shit. Spin around and reel and love every bit, and I'd dance alone and enjoy it, and I'd be me for an entire life instead of somebody's wife. Sober, and I never.